Hey guys, this is Wolfgang Ka from Super Shy Guy Gaming. And just like last time when Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby came out, since Pokémon Sun and Pokémon Moon special demo versions come out, figured we'd do a little Let's Play. And now we wait. Unfortunately, I don't have a capture card for this, so hopefully focus isn't too crazy. Let's take English, eh? Balance out that audio. Must be the Alola region. Smash Bros. Invitation? I think it is. Dear son, if you're reading this letter, then you must have already arrived in the Alola region. Hope you're not too tired from the move. Is that Greninja I left for you doing okay? That Pokemon loves the heat, so it should enjoy having some hot Pokemon battles in the heat of Alola. Sender must have forgotten to write their name. Sims can't be found on the letter or the envelope. Dude, my hair is gray or blue, it's hard to tell. We better head over to City Hall and let them know your new address here in Alola.
Can you just stop this?
Howly. Meow, says Machamp. I'm sure you'll hear her talk, but Wolf Queen Akia is in the background here. Oh, hey, my hot mom. Alola, son. Alola, son. Did you know? No, it says Alola, son. Like Alola, comma, son, exclamation mark. Did you know that when you greet someone in the Alola region, you say Alola? Damn it. You're kind of right. Alola! We just moved here to this address.
Alola. Let's see. So you moved here from the Kanto region, yes?
Please wait for a moment while I process this.
Gonna need a minute to think.
Sure, thank you very much.
So you're saying your kid brought a Greninja from the Kanto region?
Guess we should just relax and wait here. This feels a little weird, actually. This is like fast walking. This actually feels a little different than either of the other 3DS games. For you, it will surely be a wonderful place full of surprises. Who are you? Yeah, that guy. Gonna have to maintain our roads so that everyone can ride Pokemon safely. Oh yeah, I forgot that's a feature.
So hot and all, I'd love to get doused with a water type move.
Lady, you're creepy.
That sounds dirty.
Yes, it does. Which is why I'm leaving. Do I have a friend here? How? Hey, is your name Sun? No.
My name's Moon.
Yeah. Yep, what's yours?
Green hair! I'm How! Nice to meet you! I'm glad my grandpa asked me to come to City Hall. I got to meet you, after all.
Was that supposed to rhyme? I really hope it was.
How? Take good care of Sun for me. Are you Sun's mom? Nice to meet you. If you know what I mean.
Yes, I am. Alola. She's like that woman trying not to be racist to some completely different culture of people. Hey, it's fine. Oh. Hey, it's fine if you want to just wait around here, but how about you go explore town a bit?
Ooh, that sounds like a great idea. I'll hop.
He's still hopping.
You're not
going to
get any ideas.
Probably not.
I'll show you all the coolest stuff, son.
I like like to end my conversations with running out of whatever room I'm talking to someone in. Have fun! Yes. Oh, this is gonna drive me nuts. I can't use the D-pad to walk. I really hope they add that in later. I almost always use the D-pad in the other ones. Yo, yo, yo! I've never seen you in Alola before. Where you flew here? What? Were you flew here? Oh, okay, gotcha, gotcha. Were you flew here or were you grew here? You kids and your slang. Who are these two strange individuals? You from someplace far away, huh? Got any rare Pokemon, huh? Like saying, huh, a lot, huh? Ah! It's Team Skull! These baddies are always stealing Pokemon from people with green hair. We're not bad, we're just hard. Oh, the innuendos already. We're just a bunch of guys and gals with great interest in other people's Pokemon. Or penis! Pokemon are our friends, we can't just give them to you. But I guess we're gonna have to take them. With all these crazy gang signs. Son, you got a Pokemon, right? Let's give these guys a Pokemon battle! I mean, they're dancing a lot. I don't know if that's what they're really after.
I'm just letting everyone be aware that I'm really hating this game right now. He interrupted my time.
That's so cool.
You're challenged by Team Skull Grunt. Team Skull Grunt, send out Young Goose.
What?
Donald Trump Jr. Alright, so I'm gonna give you guys a quick view of the bottom screen on the end case here, since this is a little bit different. So we'll check out our options here. There's like two different. Change the back a little bit. Has little sprites here of who's fighting, that's kinda neat. Our cats are knocking something down. Okay, and received $800 for winning. Sweet. I just mugged that mugger. What? This kid's way too strong. No bones about it. Well, try beating us both next time. We've got a bone to pick with you. We're gonna tell our big sis about you, so don't you forget it.
Papyrus.
It's Papyrus. Their big sis is Papyrus. There's nothing to be scared of as long as we've got Pokemon by our side, eh?
Where's my charger?
There's one on the table.
My piece is hooked up there. Where's my cord?
I don't know. Space.
Why do you always jack my stuff?
I don't know. Space.
Piss off. I'm gonna get to enjoy my dark room and my candles.
Son, your Pokemon is called Greninja, right? That's so cool! Follow me, I'll show you where the Pokemon Center is with my green hair. I'm gonna heal up my Pokemon too! Runs away, doesn't even wait. I'm just gonna assume you can follow me! Oh, that D-pad's gonna drive me nuts. Alola, welcome to Hoenn. It's time to get this fixed now. Holy City. Okay, again, it looks like ravioli, but Holy. Alola! Shameless knockoff of an actual place saying actual things. Isn't my Corsola cute? It can send its lovely branches flying. And that's when I leave. Hey, son! The Pokemon Center's over here! By the way, $20 again. Interesting. You have to A to enter. Ooh, this looks cool. Talk to that woman at the counter. She can restore your Pokemon to perfect health. Hey. Where are you?
These potions to heal your Pokemon. Oh, that reminds me, son. Here, you can have one of my super potions. All right, what should we do next? Let's rest our Pokemon. Oh, that's cool. Well, they clearly talk the same as every other nurse story ever. Oh, God. This is a coffee shop. Ha, I see what you did there, because that's when the game comes out, you jerk. Alright, let's just ignore the shop for now. Dudes! Hey there, how? Who's that with you? Hi, Professor Kookie! Kookie? Kookie? Kookie, has to be. This is Sun! He moved here from the Kanto region, all the way across the ocean! Like we've never surfed one of those in the games before. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Like me. Shirtless guy. Kukui. Nice to meet you, son. The name's Kukui. I hope we can be friends. Professor Kukui is researching Pokemon moves. That's right, yeah. I let myself get hit with all kinds of moves so I can test their power. Hey, Professor, you should train Sun. That came right out of the blue. What's up, Al? We just ran into those Team Skull Thugs, and it got pretty rough. I mean, one turn knockout, it's pretty rough, I guess. I see. I wouldn't want you to get in any trouble if you got attacked again. You want to go through a trial to make yourself stronger? Sure, let's do it. Yeah! Totally focused on training before I even tell you what it is. Yeah, I respect that. Just like the focus of a Machamp, the superpower Pokemon using the Focus Blast. Focuses so hard as focuses are focusing. Trials are a custom we have here in the Alola region. Young boys and girls go through them to get stronger as trainers and closer to their Pokemon. Well, whenever you're ready, come on out where we hold the trial. 10 Carat Hill. Woo! Hey! That guy over there will take you out to 10 Carat Hill when you're ready. He just stands there all the time. I know you and Greninja can do it, son. Good luck, son. I'll show you around some more when you're done. Thanks. Okay, D-pad is still not the button I need. You want to get to 10 Carat Hill, you have to ask some weird old guy. Thanks, man. Good luck, son. I'll show you around some more when you're done with my green hair. How's it? Okay. All we have access to on the bottom menu is our Pokemon and bag options. Nothing new there. I'd also like to mention that so far the C-Stick does nothing on the new 3DS. I know you just got here, but do you want to go to 10 Carat Hill? Let's go! Alright, come on, I'll show you the way. I guess we're there. Not a lot of dialogue leading up to that. Well, Pokemon will jump right out of the tall grass at you. I can't remember what voice I gave him. You're a Pokemon trainer? Yeah. So you can battle alongside your partner, Greninja. On the other hand, if you don't want to run into any wild Pokemon, you should avoid walking through the tall grass. Alright, I'll be waiting for you inside 10 Carat Hill across this grass. You jerk. Immediate Pokemon battle. Oh no, a tiny bird! Come, giant frog!
Can't complain about the music, though. It's kind of nice. I was not aware that would hit more than once. I'm not a common Greninja user. Damn it, Jesus. That's okay. Wow, Gyungoose appeared. Go, Greninja! This'll stop him. Sure, it's a Night Slash. So now, so far, I'm just one-shotting everything. These are Dragon-type Pokemon at the site of Professor Kukui's trial. They're all hiding, though, so you'll have to look for them. They're just hiding in the grass, maybe? Ah, another Yungus! Go, Greninja! Use a water shuriken. Get a boost of 171. All right. Trainer? Yeah. When the eyes of a Pokemon trainer meet, it's time to battle. With everyone but me. See that kid over there? Go beat up his Pokemon. Okay. Hey, kid, I was told to beat up your Pokemon by a girl I knew. Actually, just met. So colorful. Challenged by Youngster Honus. Honus. Oh, he's got a puppy. Go, Greninja, kill his water! Actually, he's Aerial Ace. Not very effective. He is a rock type, and I forgot this. Rock or ground, I don't remember. I guess ground. I lost, but it was fun? Wait, should I say it was fun, but I lost? See, $560 from that kid. Sweet! Trial side up ahead. Well, that's enough for me to see. Enough for me to delve into this big cave. Boop. Hey there, son, I've been waiting for you. Let me explain the trial for you. There are four Pokemon on 10 Carat Hill. Two are called Jangmo, and two are called Hakmo. Your goal in my trial will be to photograph all of them. Yeah! Take this Pokefind, you'll need it to take the pictures. You got a Pokefinder? Sweet. So I hope I can move this around with the analog stick because this phone is just on like a little tripod. It's not actually attached to the DS in any way. Didn't realize how bad this color is off. Hope it doesn't affect the video too much. Too late now, but... Go find a Jangmo first. There should be one hiding somewhere close by. Pew. Oh, shit. Okay, we'll go in the bag. Oh, I got a Pikachu now. Yep, not really sure about this Jangmo business. Oh, cool, okay. Wait. I guess you're a Jengamo. Oh. Jengamo. Jengamo was startled and attacked you. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. You are adorable. Why is there a heart on your head? Well, he's dead. Kids can say fainted if you like, but no one's gonna revive that fainted Pokemon. You've successfully photographed one, yeah! Sorry, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. When you take a picture of Jengmo, it'll get startled and attack you. What's more, they're Dragon-type Pokemon. Yeah, so they can be tough, scary opponents. Got your Greninja and my Pikachu with you, though, so you should be fine. Should. There's three more until you complete the trial. Have fun out there taking pictures. It's like a trial of manhood, or just a trial because you want me to. Since the trace of a Pokemon. Much because I heard it squeal. Let's do it, Pokefinder. Alright. Do I actually have ratings on this? Gotcha. Jengmo was startled and attacked you. Well, Jengmo appeared. Jengmo. Jengmo. What a shuriken, buddy. That does not do much. Am I gonna look out here and get 5 hits? Damn it. Oh, he leered at me! My defenses! Ugh. Whoa, I just noticed something amazing. It actually told me the things were and were not effective on the bottom screen. And I would know that because my phone's blocking the bottom screen. Alright. Photograph 2 Pokemon! And according to the stereo sound out of the 3DS, I would guess that the next one is to our left somewhere. That is definitely a different mating call. And it was a mating call. Oh, sweet. Pokemon was startled and attacked you. A little cooler than your predecessor. I guess it pops up after you've used it. Like Pokeballs or anything, right? Nope. Oh, let's kill it. Oh, wrong move. Oh well. That'll be alright, I suppose. Not very effective, but he's dead. Effectively dead. Realizing how bad the quality is now, but we're 25 minutes in, so I'm just gonna let it finish up. Let's go take care of this last guy. I'm not totally sure where to go though. I guess right here. Since a trace of Pokemon, Pokemans. One of those I'm looking for directly in front of me. Ah, human! Whoa, he's actually really tall. It's kind of cool. Totem Hakamo. Or a flare to life. That's pretty cool. Alright, Greninja. That's kind of cool. Okay, so right there. Okay, that must, like, you must have defeated it before or something, because now I have the options. Not very effective or super effective, so let's just super effective the crap out of this guy. Nice. Ooh, I haven't seen a Pokemon with that for a while. Something like luck. Wait, what? I'm trying to summon another Pokemon? What? You just do that? I'm just working on taking him out first. Bam! Slap into the partner that's there to fight. Battle Bomb? That's neat. It looks awful, but neat. Now, I know why they did this. It's because it was in the TV show with Ash. But, I don't know. See where they were going with it. I could see where that'd be nice, but not really my thing. Then again, I don't really care for TV shows, so yeah. I am biased on that. Now, Generations and Origins, that's where it's at. The manga was real good stuff. Here we go. Hello! I think everyone likes to stop roughly 10 yards away and wave before they start conversation, and then run away when they say they're gonna go somewhere. Can't believe you beat the Totem Pokemon, son. You and that team are awesome. Looks like you took pictures of all four Pokemon, including the Totem Pokemon. You cleared the trial. Congrats, son. I'll give you a Z-Ring as a present. Huh. You slipped the Z-Ring into your waist. Not waist. One more thing. Take the Z-Crystal, too. Keep forgetting how his voice sounds, so I just keep remaking it. You got the Electrum Z. Once you got a Z-Ring and a Z-Crystal, yeah, you can use really awesome Pokemon to move Z-moves. What? Son! Hey, I've got green hair! Whoa, you got a Z-Ring? I guess you cleared the trial, eh? Congratulations! I've got a trial for you, too. Look over there. Oh, man, it was them talking. Man, these guys walk like jerks. I forgot that I gave you my super potion and I had to run away all the way out here. Please help me. Big sis, there's that numbskull. Is she hot? Decisions? I've seen worse. Doesn't stand up to Admin Shelly, though. I'm Plumeria. Plumeria. Okay. The Team Skull Admin. Dear son, huh? I guess you do look like a trainer who can get things done. Eh. This, you're not gonna get revenge in this numbskull for us? What? You can bust on us now, sis, it'll be adding insult to injury. Yeah. I got this.
Settling the score for my cute little henchman is part of my job.
Well, that's just weird. Don't sweat it, son. Pikachu can use Z-Power now, but you can only use it once in a battle. You gonna face off against her with Greninja's Water Shuriken, or are you gonna go Pikachu which can use Z-Power? Give him advice. Better tell him how to deal with defeat.
What?
Heh. Really think you can take out my adorable Pokemon with your Z-Power? I don't even know what that is. Challenged by Team School Admin Plumeria. Oh no, she's kinda cute. So now it's Golbat. I've never killed a billion of these before. Alright. Well, just to give you guys an idea here, our Z Power icon. Hard to miss. Clearly, it's right there. Or there. Oh, and that gives you a second menu, which you can see right there. Actually, I've only got one. Gigavolt Havoc. And you do a fancy dance, and Pikapoop becomes Mega Pikapoop. Shrine of the Silver Z Power. Unleash its full Z Force. Gigavolt Havoc. Bam! Headshot. Sorry, boom, headshot. It's been a couple years since those days. Guess I'll just have to hold on to that loss. Got $4,000 from her, nice. What did you say her name was? Son? You're quite the trainer. Won't get off so easy next time, though. What are these commas? I'll be looking forward to the next time we meet. Yo, didn't you just get to Alola? You better be thankful our sis took it easy on you. What? Yo, sis, wait up. Yeah, those guys, it might be the worst. What a great match, son. Woo! Pikachu, thanks for helping him out with that trial. Beat you back to Professor Koopy. Okay. You're awesome, son! You drew out the power of Pokemon and showed us the best moves you could! Yeah! Son, you're gonna be a wonderful Pokemon trainer! I wanna be awesome trainer too! Well, Pineapple Head, you two should both train up during your island challenge. Hey, son, now that you're finished with the trial, I'll help you dye your hair green. On the way. Yep, great idea. Yeah, as a welcome gift, it'll be my treat. Woohoo! Let's bring son's mom, too. Alright, I'm gonna keep hopping again. It actually started with alright, that's awesome. I'm about to eat every... about to eat every something. Me too. Nuh-uh, they wouldn't put more in the full game. Alright, guys. Clearly, we have the United States release. Again, sorry about the amazing quality of this video. We don't really record the DS too often just because of this. But, thanks for joining us. Feel free to check out our other videos. We do all sorts of stuff. There's, I think, 10 members right now on Shy Guys, so all sorts of different content. But this is Wolf King and Ka signing out. Peace.